Yep.
Yo, Peter, what's up, dude?
John?
Yeah, man. I know, it's been a couple of weeks. I'm really sorry, you know, work and shit. But, if you're down, you want to hang out or something? It's been a while.
Sure.
Sounds good. I'll be there in a little bit.
I'm gonna fucking kill that kid.
This might lift your spirits a little bit. Brought a little surprise for the two of us. One supreme joint. Devil's finest lettuce, my friend. Can't wait to get smoking on this baby. Stuff, right? I know. Probably high already. What are you doing there?
Praying.
Thought you were a atheist, man.
Well, I mean, I don't believe in the type of God you're probably familiar with, but it's not to say I don't have to pray to someone or something.
The hell does that mean?
I don't know, it's tough to explain. Most people find it a bit strange.
So what, you're like some kind of, I don't know, devil worshiper or something like that?
You're not far off.
Man, you're good. So, tell me about this devil that you've been praying to.
What do you mean?
I don't know, what's his name, where is he from? Give me the spark notes.
Okay. Devil guy you keep throwing around. Goes by a lot of names, but one of those was Lucifer. Lucifer was one of God's most trusted angels. Until he became envious. wanted all of God's power for himself. So he tried to overthrow him. But didn't work out. God kicked him out of heaven. Just like that, Lucifer was banished. He now resides in his own kingdom. Still determined to overthrow God.
Peter, you're fucking crazy, man.
I may be crazy, but at least I'm not an asshole like you.
I'm the asshole? Why am I the asshole?
It's not obvious?
No!
You wanna scream it?
Yeah! Scream it! Why am I the asshole?
I know it was you that slept with Sarah. And you honestly didn't think that I knew, did you?
Peter.
I wouldn't worry about it. I know you've been lying to yourself about it ever since it happened. I know how hard it is for you to think about consequences.
I didn't know.
Whatever happened, it happened. It's in the past. It's in the drawer in my desk.
Should take a piss too.
See him and hear him in this world.